The steel fabrication story begins as the basic sections and plates are delivered to a storage area or steel stockyard. Here it is unloaded and stored prior to being moved to the fabrication lines for processing. Fabrication is a rapid process. In this stockyard, there's around 3,000 tons of material, but that's only enough to keep the fabrication line supplied for about 2 weeks.